Okay. Greetings, Dominic. Here today, I'm continuing my left side arm. Okami HD. I meant to do this sooner, but with the HDMI cable for the wireless messed up. Do some shoddy rednecking.
MacGyvering.
Well, my dad put the N-word in there, but we don't want to go there. And I found a merchant. And I found an imp merchant. And the first time was myself. And a conversation with my mom. And so she accidentally crossed one of the streams. One of the wire that is. And basically I just went through hell. And I just basically went through hell with connection issues. And save here just in case. And basically just went through a whole another level. Here so quick. Actually, Naruto, that wolf and his little friend. The Mongo appeared after he left and told me to go Amaterasu. So that was the wolf companion, his last wolf companion we were talking about, right? The wolf seemed to be perked up when the Mongo appeared. It looked like the wolf had covered someone. And since that they had a bond that made you feel like okay. So I left him there and he was rushing. But enough talk for now. Take that what you are. Those demons must be somewhat up ahead. Well, Amaterasu, will you fight alongside me? Yes. Oh, spirits of earth, wind, and sea, grant us your divine power.
Stretch, yes.
hard work. Now Ochotsu! Pull me with like an arrow. Fire those demons at me. I will pull them down to the ground. I get it. I should have bought some infinity stones. Fuck away from me, you son of a bitch! My grandmother loves howls. Well, my late grandmother. My mom's side. My powers. This is not all as it going as planned. Pull me back. Get all your strength. Fire. Booyakasha, motherfucker. By the power of all elements, I condemn you to death. Face off! Bite his face off! Hey.
Ick!
I can read their movements, but with two of them at the same time, it's great.
Whoa! Holy shit!
Oh man, this guy's going Beyblade mode! Rainbow of the fighting power of the gods! Power of the dogs! Doggy power! Oh, hello. In your face! Fuck you! This
area is purified! Demons in which suddenly awoken on top of Enzafuji. Tried to lay waste to the land of Kiyomi. Where they beat it. They disappeared in a burst of petals. Thanks to Oki and Amaterasu. However, a giant cloud of black as night cast a shadow on the scene. Bright Ninetales. The light Ninetales, the twin demons Lekchu and Nekku, souls of each were swept into the clouds as it moved. It drifted towards the Ark of Yamato and the bottom of Laoshi Lake. The Ark of Yamato is beckoning of all the world's darkness. Tusk's words echoed ominously, awakening Amaterasu's heart. All the sacrifices that were lost in the name of good. It was all in vain. Sumi Amaterasu's 100-year-old incarnation was fatigued and exhausted by intense battle. However, when Shiranui noticed the glow of Oki's sword, Kanto, a sly smile seemed to press the lips. Satisfied with this light glimmer of hope, Shiranui struggles to rise and every last ounce of strength into passing through Ishitaku's gate back in time. Amaterasu and Issun looked on them, fully aware that Shiranui headed back to the base of the danger to battle. With Orochi after slaying Nagi. With Orochi, after slaying Nagi from the clutches of death and aiding them in their quest to never die a hero, marking at the beginning of the legend of Orochi. As Itaku left the scene, eyes betrayed of sort. Darkness of one exhibits when pairing for a grave event. We got ourselves a new, but oh, but that's a sun. That's a sun fragment. That's not a new weapon. That's a sun. Would you like to save the game? Amaterasu and the others returned to the foot of Enzafuji. There was saw like a prey. Intently, the storm subsided. Then, as if to celebrate their hard-won victory, the twin volcanoes of Enzafuji erupted in great pillars of flame. The village felt the warmth on their skin and wept tears of joy. However, Oki nearly survived the scene. Circle remaining silent. Although the evil demons had been driven away, having taken the sword and so much grief on his heart. Only one who could ease the burden of his woes was Smeko. The chieftain who had heard and rescued him from the Shirai step forward. Silently approaches Oki, offering an unstretched hand. His eyes betrayed a complexity of emotions behind the gesture. Oki, realizing the gravity of the scene, extended his hand in turn. The moment they shook hands, what to her was reborn into a village far too strong ever fought against evil again. as a folk can tone the sword that vanquishes the twin demons. It has returned to its pedestal by Oki's hands. And as long as the glow remained, no evil dared draw close. Kirtone Beam spoke of the power to great, too great to succumb to evil. At the moment, a brilliant flash of light soared forth from Kirtone, striking squarely on the frozen surface of Electro Lake. But the lake had never been shown sight of mountain, cracks had begun to open up or along its surface. The legend of the Iron Arc Yamato said fallen from heaven, and the holy Lake, which has called home, was revealed. More than a mere legend for all those present. I mean, we managed to beat the owls. With the help of Oki, we totally creamed them. And I'm with both sides with my multiple times. Trying to go through that ratchet hell. Bring warmth to Shiranui and Wolf Park, and the Ark has risen from its watery grave, from its watery slumber. And Kirtone will be act as basically a evil compel. Evil. Helens. I think that'll be it for today. I mean, I was going to do it sooner, but we keep having conversations with the cable. We'll go through puzzles of hell. God, that shrine was hell. Okay, next time, we'll experience the Ark of Yamato. Possibly will possibly be the end of this Let's Play. One of two Let's Plays. One is going to be part of the many Let's Plays I've completed since the Deadpool Let's Play. As this current well, the next. Well, if you want, you can subscribe to dinomecfaith on YouTube. And for more. Oh, sorry, it just turned daytime. Okay, well, and on either Tuesday and Thursday, I will stream on Facebook, on dinomecfaith's Facebook page of Genshin Impact. and please subscribe to dinomecfaith Games. And on Tuesdays and or Thursdays, I'm going to stream Genshin Impact live from dinomecfaith's Facebook page. And subscribe to dinomecfaith Friends for non-gaming content. Peace out, Dom.